I am in between, neither but both. And apparently on a lot of people's minds. I am the tragic mestizo, feral half-breed, a savage in a bow tie, possessor of a plethora of suspect mitochondria. I am trespassing on my own land.
I am trespassing on my own land.
I am not to be trusted with the bones of my ancestors, lest I sell them for profit. Or eat them for dinner by accident, thereby setting off a chain of events that will result in the apocalypse.